WVP stars, welcome to Bangkok Prestige Bangkok. We are in Element Restaurant. My name is Alvaro Roa. I'm the head chef here, and I'm going to show you one of our signature dishes here in our tasting menu. So it's going to be a duck. We are using local organic duck. We use all of it. And you see, we have we use the duck breast to be like the main protein, and then here we have the duck leg that we confit, and then we put some celeriac and some yew that we use using the bones of the duck. Okay, also we have some brick dough. It's going to be a little shell where we're going to put the duck meat inside. We have some pickled shallot, we have some shimeji mushroom, edamame beans, edamame raw beans, yeah, we have some ginkgo beans, and we have also some sweet miso sauce. Okay, so as you can see, it's quite a lot of Japanese influence. We work in Okura Prestige, it's a Japanese company, and it's one of our core directions here in the restaurant is the Japanese ingredients. We do French cuisine, but with Japanese ingredients, as I said, and also some Japanese techniques. Okay, so we will start with the brick dough. So Jojo here is one of our sous chefs. He's going to help us with the plating. So first we do take the brick dough. We put a little of rose eggplant puree on it. Then we will go with the duck confit leg. Maybe the shell. Duck, as I say, we use organic local duck. We confit 62 degrees for 90 minutes, and then we glaze the skin with a mix of spices and a little of local honey. And this is the yew that I just said that we make with the duck bones. Alright. Our duck breast. We are here in the Okura Prestige Element Restaurant. I hope you enjoy. My name is Alvaro.